morning, Mama Paricoy. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Okay, so we are going to buy groceries during MCO with Rio. Yes. How are you following me? Okay, let's go. Okay, hi. Good afternoon, everyone. So for those new here, please like and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to ring the notification bell for new videos with this boy. We're going to buy groceries. Okay, bye. Okay, let's go. Come on. Okay, guys, this is the place in Malaysia. This is in Kedah. Kedah is actually similar to province. So it's more on plants, trees, and mountains. See how nice it is here. That's why we like to come back here often. Especially the boys here. Maybe our babies here. Then, see how nice the mountains are. So, and also, biasa la. Normally, not much people here. Sorry. So I've been here for I think almost 1 week already, but I don't really feel right. So we're going to the grocery, and also we're passing by the Post Laju because we need to post something to my friend in KL because we cannot travel all the way there due to MCO. on the way going to the grocery in Bali. So as you can see, it's so green. It's so beautiful to stay here. The life is easy and simple. And a lot of things you can do for free, actually. So here got a lot of waterfalls, got hot springs that actually you just need to drive all the way there. Huh? And here nearby, I know that at least 2 hours going to Langkawi. It's still far, but at least nearer. A lot of places not nearby here, actually Cameron Highlands. And it's really, really fun. Yesterday, May 10, they already announced that the MCO, this is Movement Control Order, is gonna extend to June 9. Imagine that. No job, no anything, no food. How are we gonna survive? Okay, but it's really true that it's going to extend to that. But still, better than. Better to extend that. Cannot do anything about it, so just pray and work at home if possible. Okay.